we might do that through a title frequency. Or we might do that through scatter plots. Most importantly, we're interested in shape.